Cree, welcome back to another video. I know it's been a long time, guys. I don't know where to even look in the camera. It's been a long time coming, but I thought it would be kind of cool because right now I'm on my way to the store. This is like our quarantine right here. It's kind of like day one. I don't know. I'm just gonna call it day one because I kind of been in the house, but I think they announced like more restrictions or whatever. Like everything's pretty much closed or whatever now, except the stores. Praise the Lord, cause I got to go to the store. I need some sanitizer. No, but I'm hoping I find some. They were saying that the 99-cent store by one of the sisters' house, they found like the real, like the big ones for like $1.99. So I'm like, maybe I could go and find some because they're doing like the two per household or whatever, so maybe they won't go out too quick. But I decided, you know what, I think I'm gonna take you guys along with me and just like let you guys get a little glimpse of what happens on quarantine when you quarantine to your house in Cali. So here we go. I just want to say, you know, that, you know, we're not having a spirit of fear. We're not allowing the enemy to just, you know, put all these things in our minds. And, you know, yeah, the thoughts come. We have our, you know, our insecurities sometimes. But this is where we have to just bring it to God. Continue to keep bringing, you know. I got my beanie on. I did a deep condition and it's still on. I'm still deep conditioning. So I plan on doing like my hair and stuff tonight. But yeah, we can't just, you know, give into a spirit of fear. I'm trying to look at the positive of, you know, things. You know, spend time with my family, get closer to God, you know, have more quiet time. We're supposed to go to the park later. Yeah, we have to practice we have to practice, you know, distancing ourselves from other people or whatever. But I feel like healthcare. No, I'm just but so yeah, let me close my gate and then we're gonna
okay
get
so sorry guys, I know this is a weird angle, but I got to watch my back too because you know the pawpaw's probably out like even more right now.
But Californians can abide by the rules and you know it doesn't have to get to that part, that point. I do kind of want to show you guys the streets like a little bit though, but it's a little hard. Hold on, I got to make sure I'm being safe out here in these streets driving. Sorry, I got too much energy. I really need to go to the park. I need to run. But yeah, there's like, okay, there's cars on the street. That's why I'm like, what? But you know, people probably just trying to get their essentials and get in the house. Because I gotta say, like, I feel like us as a people, like, as a whole, like, we're doing pretty good. Like, you don't see people kind of, like, really not listening, like, that. Like, nah, they ain't gonna tell me what to do. You know what I mean? Like, people are listening. So, pretty sure this 99 about to be crowded. But, oh, my goodness. I'm gonna show you guys. Hold on.
It's sad when the 99-cent store becomes an outing for you. Because that's how it feels. I'm like, yes! I'm here!
Nah.
I got to finish my coffee right here. Yes, I'm drinking it with a straw. Because of the simple fact, I don't want to get my teeth stained even more. So I'm gonna take you out. The parking lot is pretty full. I wish I could just like turn the camera around while I was doing this. Hold on, let me see. Okay. It's about good, y'all.
had a big one already. Well, not this big, but I think I'm good on that. This one, I think. Oh, yeah.
This is our self-care. This is the self-care we have. What is this? Ooh, that's what I need. The size. Oh, my gosh. Look at this. This one.
Okay, so I came out of the 99 and I came to this kind of knockoff 99. Got my mother-in-law some candies and a soda, and I got her some of these for natural 99 because she can't come out. She's in like a home, so she has surgery, so got to look out for her. But I'm about to sanitize my hands because the struggle is so real out here in these streets. So she's right down the street. So I'm gonna go. You can drop stuff off to them at like the door. So I'm gonna go drop her some off of that, and then get my butt in the house. So I did not find no hand sanitizer. Trying to find like an extra one for my husband. But I found some avocados. So I'm making some avocado toast.
Pick it up.
Where? Right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Okay. Have a good day.
You too. Alrighty. All done with my little errands I needed to run. So I'm headed to the house. And me and the kids are gonna go for a walk. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, in the house. So I seen these people when they were like quarantining and all that in China. And so they hung up their jackets after outside, so I'm gonna do that too. Oh, I'm gonna do that too. So I'm just going to hang it on here and just like hang it up in front of the window. Actually, I forgot I got some disinfectant spray, so I'm gonna disinfect this jacket. Okay guys, so I have filled up this little bottle with the alcohol. I know it wasn't the 80 or 90%, I think it's 50%, but it's just pure. It doesn't have aloe vera or anything in it, so it doesn't take away really from the disinfectant. I just clean my phone with this pretty much, my glasses and all that stuff. And so yeah, it's alcohol in here and it cleans it really good too. Okay. I'm gonna keep it on the refrigerator. It's kind of soft. So I'm gonna make some toast right now. So right now I just finished putting my toast up in the toaster. I looked up at Food for Less, y'all, and I got the good bread for one something. The 7 grain. Got some of that. So I need tomato. Make an avocado toast. How many times you gonna say that, Cream? How many times? So I did lights on my jacket and I hung it up. I was telling my friend that normally, like, I don't know if it's a black thing, but we just normally like keep Lysol in our house like on a regular. So we usually like have it. Mine's almost gone, but I usually like when I make my bed, I'll spray it down and stuff like that. My grandmother raised me like that. So praise God, because that means I'm for sure gonna have some Lysol up in this house. It ain't Lysol, it's the off brand. Cause I don't be trying to get, it still say it kills 99.9. viruses. So I'm just cleaning this tomato off. Let me show you guys. I'm cleaning it. My bread ain't. I haven't vlogged in a minute, so if it's boring, just let me know, okay? I know my daughter's been like, Mommy, beer me. Okay, but you ain't gotta watch it. And it might be actually fun for some people. I'm trying to eat more oranges. Antioxidants. It might be fun for some people because, I don't know, because when I watched one of the girls in Wuhan, I was very interested to see like how, they kind of go on lockdown and stuff. Let me put you right here. Faith. Yeah, faith. Oh, look at this, y'all. This right here, it's an avocado saver. This one is actually old. It's been in there for a bit. Did I burn my toes? Oh no. This is how I like it. It looks really burnt, but I promise you, this is good like this. When you gonna spread like the avocado and all that on it, it's good like that. Let's see. Not bad, baby. 99 cents though. You guys would be laughing if you see my banana stash. Because I'm like, if I have to, I could live on smoothies. As long as I got my greens, I got my protein, So, I had a bunch of bananas, like, on the counter. And I was like, I don't want it. I don't want to have them just sitting there because you know how fruit flies and all that. So, I went and got some of those gallon bags. And I put them in the freezer. Which I always keep bananas in the freezer, but right now, because I told my family too, like if we want something sweet and we run out of something sweet, they'll be like, can you make me a smoothie? Okay, it might look like a bit much seasoning, but it's not. I had got this from Whole Foods, and so I only use one, just kind of split it up, so I'm going to put this inside. My little, I just dropped it. This is so cute. And it'll save it. Not too long, but long enough. I already had coffee. I'm probably going to make some tea with this. But we out here. And Charisma talking about her phone looks so white because she ain't seen the light of day. I've been like out in the stores and stuff here and there, but she just been in the house. Quarantining. Anyway. When did they plant this here? We got our water bottles. She got her water bottles. And then I got my little snack. Let me show you guys my little snack. Ooh, make sure you look up front. Maybe the devil's alive. Got my little snacky snacks here. This is the plan, guys. We're gonna run around here. All the way around. Yes, distance yourself from me. Okay, guys. Yeah, that's crazy. Just put my little robe on. And I'm about to start cooking dinner. So, I'll show you guys in a minute. Okay, I got my string beans. I just cut up some potatoes and put inside. Season them real good. And I'm gonna let them cook. And so before I start on the chicken wings, I'm going to make them. Get me some ginger. If you could only smell this. Got my little shots. Glass that is only for ginger. Don't drink nothing else. Lord knows. Here we go. This is a weird angle.
I put garlic in there. Ginger. I don't know what other kind of vegetables I think I put celery.
Hot wings and then some vegan ones right there. Got
some sauce right here. Then I'm gonna add, got my string beans and potatoes cooking. They're all seasoned. Yeah, they're pretty much ready. Then I got some rice in here. I'll just let you see, it's not done.
Okay, guys, so right now, we are at the park. Well, we came back to the same park. And I'm staying in because I already have my outing for the day. And then so after that, after this, we're gonna go. I think he's bored. We're gonna go to the store and try to get some games, family games, and they wanted ice cream, so we're gonna go do that. And yeah, right now I'm just gonna sit in the car and edit. Yeah, I had a beanie on earlier. It is, yeah, still Friday. Hasn't been too bad, you know? It's just we're not just sitting there, so that's the thing, you know? Got up this morning, prayed, read my Bible, did some Bible plans. And we just kind of been out, you know, here and there. So I'll show you guys some clips of them. They're just gonna throw the ball around a little bit. So see you in a minute. It's nice out here. Couple cars. So came to the church to try to figure something out. Lock the door, I'll just figure something out for our live streaming. So, I'm so happy to be here. Gonna appreciate your church in time like this, y'all. Appreciate the altar. Okay, we came to we have to put gloves first. So, this yogurt. Come on, cheese, got some. It don't look okay, guys. I'm back and I'm about to end this video. I am tired and we just got the munchies. We came home, we sanitized our phones, we sanitized our hands because that's what you got to do. And it was just us in the munchie store. And so he was like, you got to put these gloves on. So, anyway, guys, if you guys want to see more videos like this, comment down below. Ooh, don't come off hat, because I ain't did my hair yet. Got to do my hair. Comment down below. Hit the thumbs up. Subscribe button. And hopefully, I think I want to do a hair video next or something. Tell me what you want to see next. We try to look for games. We could not find no games at Target. So, no games right now. We found Phase 10, but they were anyway, so, all right, guys, so, peace.